60 Minutes was investigating what happened to a $28 billion government bailout for farmers when the pandemic hit. Farmers and ranchers tell us that if government aid doesn't reach their small and mid-sized farms soon, it'll make it nearly impossible for American farming to stay in the family.
It's just hard, Leslie. I worry about my kids. My sons are on the farm, and I worry about them all the time.